Officials in Duxbury are investigating a deadly runway crash. It happened just after 9 last night on the southbound side near the Kingston line. The runway car was traveling north in southbound lanes of Route 3. When emergency crews arrived on scene, the runway driver, 49-year-old Janelle Sampi, was pronounced dead. The other driver involved in the crash was taken to a nearby hospital. It's unclear right now how badly that person was hurt.